This just in, the defense has now rested its case in the trial of Stowe teenager Brogan Rafferty. He is charged with murder in the Craigslist killings case. Rafferty took the stand yesterday. He admitted to being at all the crime scenes. He admitted to even digging graves for the victims. Police contend he and Richard Beasley lured four men with phony job ads. The three were killed. One was shot but managed to escape. Rafferty said he lived in fear of Beasley.